Shah Rukh Khan has donated a few books from his personal collection to a Jaipur-based free-to-read library. The library called The Book Fever had requested SRK to donate a few books and he had gladly given a positive nod. The books that he donated include the biography of Apple co-founder Steve Jobs, manuscript found in Accra and many more. He has personally signed all these books and sent it out within 2 days of commitment.
Stay tuned to Bollywood Bubble for all the latest updates.